How wonderful!
Yes!
Thank you.
Thank you. Honored luminary, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you in the manner you deserve at last. To think, I once thought ill of you. Saw you as a harbinger of calamity, called you unconscionable things. Truly, Jasper cast a most malign shadow. I owe you a great deal. You have revealed the traitor in our midst and returned my daughter to me. As a small token of my appreciation, I have arranged for some special visitors. Hendrik, if you would.
Yes, sire.
Oh! Oh, there you are at last. We've been dying to see you. I was so worried about you. I heard all these horrible stories. I thought you might be... Right after you left the village, this horrible man called Jasper came with all these soldiers. I'll never forget his eyes. They were so cold. He ordered us all to gather in the middle of the village and then he told his men to kill us all. But Sir Hendrik came to the rescue. He showed up just in the nick of time and told Jasper to let us live. They still locked us up in the castle, but at least we were safe. And then they came and told us you weren't a baddie after all and let us go.
We've been through an awful lot, love. But from what I hear, so have you. I'm proud of you. And so is your granddad, I'm sure.
Now let us begin the festivities at last. A banquet worthy of our savior awaits. From this day forth, none shall doubt the luminary. He shall be honored, celebrated, adored.
Thank you.
Thank you.
is this? Why can I not touch the sword? Surely, it cannot be. Accursed luminary! Give it to me! Give me the Sword of Light! It belongs to me!
Come on. What's going on in here?
Princess, what is the meaning of this?
Eyes!
I knew it! You're not my father! Look at you! You're a monster, not a man!
You blight, are you? I had a feeling in my waters that something wasn't quite right with you, Carnelian.
So this whole thing was a sham? The banquet, the speeches... Wow, that's cold. So who are you?
He disappeared.
Oi, you! Stop skulking in the shadows! Come out and show your stupid face!
Something tells me he won't have gone far. Quick, let's search the castle.
How awful.
Damn it.
Avada!
Thank you.
giving us the runaround, you! We've got you cornered!
Now let the king go and show us your true form, fiend.
Unmasked at last. I have been enjoying Carnelian's hospitality since the day Dundrasil fell. But the game ends here. I have wasted too much time already waiting for you to lead me to the Sword of Light. And since I was unable to steal it from you, it seems I must take it by force. Very well. Come to Mordiggan like good little lambs and die.
Mordiggan, so it's you. I've waited years for this day to come.
Not only Jasper, but His Majesty too. Your deception shall not go unpunished, devil.
You have been a serviceable puppet over the years, Hendrik. But it is time you joined your wretched kinfolk in hell.
My... You mean it was you? You who massacred my people?
It was all you, wasn't it? The destruction of Dundrasil. The families torn apart. You've stolen so much from so many. And now you're going to pay.
I stand with you, Luminary. My loved ones, my countrymen, they must be avenged.
I'm with you too. This is the guy who's had it in for you all this time, right? Let's show him who he's been messing with.
Well, Luminary, what are you waiting for? Come, give me your power, that I may rule over this world unopposed. Prepare to meet your end. Shadows, hear me!
Die! Shall not pass.
Not bad.
Told you I was tough.
No!
Father! Father, are you all right?
Jade, can it really be you? Have I been dreaming? The last I remember is the attack on Dundrasil. After that, all is black. Wait, that mark. The child. The luminary. But you were a mere babe in arms when I last saw you. There is clearly much we need to discuss, but you must forgive me. I'm still feeling rather faint.
Father, you mustn't overexert yourself. Come on, let's get you to bed. I need to look after him. We'll meet here again tomorrow, all right?
Oof. Those two are going to have a lot to catch up on, huh? A lot.
the truth now. Hard as it was to swallow. The things I did while under the monster's spell are almost too terrible to contemplate. If not for you, this kingdom, no, this entire world would have been turned to ashes. All would have been lost to Mordiggan. A true hero stands among us. Adria is eternally in your debt. You are a worthy heir to the legendary Erdwin. Truly, you are the luminary, our light, and our hope.
You really did it, huh?
Mm-hmm. What's the matter, Veronica? I don't know. I just welled up all of a sudden. I'm just glad to be here with all of you, I suppose. But where else would you be, you silly thing? You're right. I'm being stupid. Sorry. For everything.
What's going on?
I sense something awful. Something truly, truly evil. But where is it coming from?
What was it Mordiggan said just before he died? Something about not being the only one who defied the flow of time, right? But what did he mean?
Your Highness, please, you must come quickly. It's Erdwin's lantern.
What? The balcony, upstairs, quickly.
Thank you.
I have never seen its like.
Look, over there!
Erdwin's lantern! It's falling!
Erdwin's lantern has fallen. I fear this bodes ill for us all. I dare make this request of no other, Luminary. I must ask that you investigate. The Great Star fell to Earth in the Celestial Sands. They can be seen from the Emerald Coast. That must be your first port of call.
Sire, I would ask your leave to join this expedition. I cannot atone for all that I have done. But perhaps in joining you, I might repay my debt at least in part. Luminary, I will be your sword, your shield, your unswerving companion.
Hmm. Even greater!
Thank you.